First of all, welcome back to the show. And tonight, we're going to start it again. If it's 9:30, you're watching me on Channel 25, GRTV in Grand Rapids, Michigan. You know, goddamn well, it's party time. And I brought the goods tonight. I brought some guys here that are going to rock it out for us. Some young gentlemen, and they drove a long way to get here. They stepped up last minute. And I think you're going to appreciate this, Grand Rapids. Everybody that sees this, you're going to like this. Just letting you know, if you love live local music and artists, these guys are it. So I'm going to go ahead and give them a chance to say who they are and where they're from.
I'm Hank. I'm from Battle Creek, Michigan, and I play guitar and sing.
I'm Kale. I'm his brother, also from Battle Creek, and I just play guitar.
My name's Deven, and I'm from Albion, Michigan, and I play drums, and I've played drums for about 8 years.
That's Deven. And yes. You can check out our Spotify, Leversedge, it's on the drum right there, and our Instagram, leversedge.music.
What do you got? Anything? You guys ready to nail it, right?
I'm ready to get loud.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Shh. It's gonna be loud. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Alright, this next song is one we call First World Country Club Blues, and it is out on Spotify if you want to hear it again or tune back in.
Yeah.
Are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you.
Aye, aye, Captain!
Oh!
Bye.
was one we call Sisyphus, based off the Greek myth. And that one's also out on Spotify. We're going to go for another quick guitar change here. And play a few more songs for you before our time is up. Late night watchers are enjoying. My bedtime's usually about 8:30, so this is.
My bedtime's usually like 9. So.
This is real special circumstances here.
What? You guys go to bed?
No, we're boring. Yeah. This is what it is sometimes.
Enjoy it while you're young.
Yep. Yeah.
You know, we don't get out of sleep.
Thank you. looks like we got time for a couple more songs for you. This is one that we just finished up, and we're calling The Leper. So be on the lookout for it on Spotify in the near future. Song for you, so I think Eric's going to come back up and say some words. And while we're waiting on him, I just want to say thanks to everyone who's tuned in. Thanks to Eric. Thanks to GRTV. Thanks to the guys in the sound booth for making us sound good.
Yeah.
We love it. And thanks for having us. It's been a blast. Hopefully you've enjoyed. You can also check us out on Spotify, Instagram, at leversedge.music. Leversedge right there. And on Eric's shirt here. And then check us out.
And I just gotta say, thanks for the shirt, guys. They actually made this shirt with spray paint for me. So they didn't have any merch shirts, and I had to wear their shirt to host the show. So
excuse the amateur.
What's that?
The
first official shirt.
First official shirt. I got it right here.
Yep.
I'm never gonna wash it because it'll go away. So
this is the prototype.
The prototype. Here it is, right here.
Yeah.
All right, I want to thank everybody that watches this show, both of you, and thank you for tuning in. I want to say thank you to Grand Rapids Community Media Center for letting people like me come up here and do crazy shit like this. So, thank Leversedge, man, you guys fucking killed it tonight. Loved every minute of it. And, man, check these guys out. Find them somewhere. They're going to be playing. I can't see them not getting big. I mean, if you were in here tonight, which you should have been, we could have hosted a few audience members tonight. No, it was short notice, but if you ever want to be an audience member, get a hold of us. If you want your band up here, get a hold of us. We'll try to accommodate you either way. But I want to give a big shout out to GRTV. And if you guys get a chance, donate something to them, because we love doing this, and we could use more help, and we could use more stuff, and it could be louder. It really could. But, all right, I want to say thank you again, guys.
Thank you.
And you guys drive safe. They drove a long way to get here to do this for us. Thank you, Grand Rapids, for tuning in. And if you get a chance, find this on YouTube and leave a comment for these guys. Let them know. Okay, they want to know how good they are. I think they're awesome, and you check them out, you probably will too. All right, you guys, have a good night.
Thank you.
All right, this is our last one. It's one we call Worn Out Muse, mostly because it wears out our drummer, but this one's also out, so check it out.
Yeah.
should.